Everyone, let's take a look at the Tesla price. We can see Tesla opened high but dropped sharply down and then managed to bounce back a little bit and close nearly at 0.6% at the end. If we change the chart into daily chart, we can see here we got a red candle. This red candle tells us that anyway we have a real body closed above the formal high. That means the high here and the top side of this candle. That means finally we have a real breakout, even though it's a drop. So here I see it as a very constructive sign. As long as we close above this level, then there's still hope for Tesla price to go higher from here. Thank you.